Welcome back, villagers, to another episode of Hugh Tran, the Insurance Man. In this video, we're going to talk about Ja'Marr Chase and his contract drama with the Cincinnati Bengals. Let's get it. Ja'Marr Chase, a wide receiver for the Cincinnati Bengals, is embroiled in a contract dispute with the team despite having 2 years remaining on his rookie contract. We'll talk about that in a little bit. Former Bengals player Chad Ochocinco and other analysts have publicly stated that Chase will not play unless he secures a new deal, highlighting the urgency as the NFL season approaches with only 16 days until kickoff. The discussion revolves around the Bengals' history with contract negotiations, particularly with key players like Tee Higgins, whose extension was delayed. There is a consensus that Chase value, especially when paired up with quarterback Joe Burrow, future Hall of Famer quarterback, by the way, is critical to the team's success, potentially leading to a high value contract to retain him. He is a very good wide receiver. Let's go, Cincinnati Bengals. The situation underscores the strategic timing and financial considerations in professional sports contract. And this is my two cents. When it comes to NFL, any given day, you are at risk for a potential season-ending injury or a career-ending injury. So when NFL players want to get paid because they want to secure that money for their family, for their legacy, for their generational wealth, let them do it. Because they're sacrificing their body to train hard to compete, and they need to secure the bag. After the bag is secured, then they'll be on the field. Because tomorrow is not a promise. So Ja'Marr Chase, by all means, do you stand on it. Because you deserve $30 million plus, just like Justin Jefferson. For those that are not familiar with NFL negotiation, you might say, oh, these athletes, they are money-hungry folks. Well, are you money-hungry? If you're not, get the right mindset going and stand on what you can provide. If you have what it takes to command $30 million, stand on it. Because these NFL players, they can have a season ending any day. Let them secure the bag. If you like this content, please make sure to hit that follow button and let me know in the comment section if you think Cincinnati Bengals are going to give Ja'Marr Chase his contract. I think they will. They have to if they want to compete for a Super Bowl. Don't forget, villagers, don't drink and drive.